Two-factor authentication is a two-step login process that requires your username and password, as well as a unique code that is provided by any authenticator app such as Google Authenticator, Authy, or Duo Security. This additional second step helps ensure that it is really you who's logging into your account. On the top right corner of the page, click the drop-down arrow next to your profile name and then select My Profile. Scroll down to the two-factor authentication and click Enable. Follow the instruction on the screen and link your Authenticator app with your MailerLite account by scanning the QR barcode provided on your MailerLite profile page. Enter the code that has been generated on the Authenticator app and then click Setup. As precaution, we provide a set of 10 recovery codes that you can download and use as keys to sign in when you can't access your device. Just click Download Recovery Codes to automatically download them. I highly recommend you save these codes in a text file or even print them out and keep them in a safe place. And that's it. You're all set up.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.